So what constitutes as dangerous play?
Well, basically you're playing a sport with a great big stick and a ball that travels at almost 200 kilometres an hour.
Hockey is definitely not a game for wimps.
The umpire will exercise his or her discretion on many matters relating to dangerous play. But a few things to watch out for include hitting the ball above the knee. Although, if the ball doesn't hit anyone, the umpire is unlikely to call a foul.
Here's a few examples.
Not dangerous. Dangerous. Not dangerous. Dangerous.
Top players know what constitutes as dangerous play. Oh, and fighting's definitely out. So what constitutes as dangerous play? Here's a few examples.
Not dangerous. Dangerous. Not dangerous. Dangerous.
Top players know what constitutes as dangerous play.
Not dangerous. Dangerous. Not dangerous. Dangerous.